Alright guys, welcome to the channel. Just want to talk a little bit about this journey called life. I've been watching Christian videos for a while, and I've heard Christians, I guess, say like, there's a hell of a lot of inner work that needs to go on before you reach the next level in life, kind of thing. And I used to think, yeah, I agree, but I realise now I never used to fully understand what they were talking about. Because lately I've been kind of going through it. I feel like God's been sort of purging me of all unholiness and unrighteousness, kind of thing. He's been really doing a lot of inner work on me. And it's not easy, guys. It really isn't. At times I'm completely drained and it's like it's hell. But nothing good came without pain, do you know what I mean, and suffering. You have to earn your stripes in life. Nothing good ever came easy. But I never used to fully get what they used to talk about. I guess, like, there's a hell of a lot of inner work that needs to go on. You have to be purged and a lot of inner work. If you haven't been there, you wouldn't understand the inner work, sort of inner work that has to go on. You can understand it to a certain degree because maybe you've done a lot of inner work, but the level of inner work before you move to the next level in life, kind of thing, or like before God gets you into his purpose, it's like, I'm not there yet, do you know what I mean? I'm still kind of going through it at the moment, but it is incredibly hard. You have to completely renew your mind and break generational curses and just be purged of all unholiness and unrighteousness, because he needs you to be prepared for where he's taking you, kind of thing. And you need to be ready, and it's necessary. Like, all the pain and suffering and problems and things going wrong and everything, it's all necessary. But especially the purging, it's all completely necessary. But yeah, guys, this is the word. Never used to understand what people were talking about. Well, I thought I did, but I realise now I didn't. And I just want to say, I think it's different for everyone. I think some people it's probably worse for than others, depending on the level of their purpose, kind of thing. But I could be wrong. It's probably hard. It's probably very hard for everyone, kind of thing, who sort of like elevates it all in life. God's elevating anyway. Just want to say to those guys, like, who have got elevated in life, who are walking with God, I respect you guys and admire you guys so much. And I really understand the level of pain and suffering and hardship and toil and sort of the level of inner work you have to do to get there. It's no barrel of laughs. It's incredibly hard, incredibly hard. Unless you've been there, unless you've been through it, you'll have no idea what I'm talking about. But yeah, maximum respect to you guys, and I admire you guys. I look up to you guys, and keep doing what you're doing because you're doing great. And just maximum respect, basically. Maximum respect. That's all I got to say. This is the word, guys. Thanks for watching. Much love. God bless. And I'll be back again soon with some more content. Thank you. Bye.